Well, apart from air, the next big type of pollution in Mumbai is noise, and vehicular traffic is one of the major cause of it. Now, some young teenagers in Mumbai have taken it upon themselves to make Mumbai less noisy, and their movement has earned support of many citizens. Ashwini Priyolkar caught up with this young group of youngsters to better understand their cause.
Juhu Circle, where a group of young Mumbaikars are on a unique mission, and that is to make Mumbai less noisy. And how are they doing this? By asking people not to honk. Joining me now are these young volunteers. So Ananya, tell me, why did you think of going ahead with this unique initiative?
So I had seen my dad, who never honks, on the streets of Mumbai. So I got inspired from him, and then I started this self-expression and leadership program where we were supposed to take up a community project. So this is my project, and I just started with it, inspired by dad, and that is what I started with.
And I'm seeing you have got lot of support today. Your friends, your family, everyone has joined you for this. So tell me, how are you going about? How are you telling people not to honk?
So we stand on a junction on a Sunday. So what we do is we approach the commuters, we tell them the ill effects of honking, and then tell them to support us. And if they say yes, we have the stickers which says "Shoo, no honking," and then we paste it on the vehicles.
Okay.
So that is what we do.
So sounds like a tough job, because when people are there, they're always in a rush to reach their destination. So when you approach them and ask them not to honk, what kind of response do you get?
There are mixed responses, but it is really great to see people support us, and they are cooperative, and when we tell them to stop, they stop, and they needed a platform so that they could raise their voices. So this one project started by Ananya is really wonderful, and they are appreciating it.
Right. So till now, at how many junctions have you stood, and what are your future plans?
We have done this at 4 junctions before, and we want to spread this through the whole of Mumbai. We want the whole Mumbai to be honk free, and then after Mumbai, we want to make the whole India honk free. And we also want to install, we want to approach to the automobile industry so that they can also reduce the volume of that honks.
Your initiative is really nice. So I also want to know, what kind of support have you got from traffic police? How are they reacting to this?
Got the support from MLA of Kandivali, Yogesh Saga, and Mr. Darade. So we got support from the traffic police official.
In Mumbai, Ashwini Priyolkar, NDTV.